spirits in this room. Thank you guys for being here.
This is my really good friend Josh. He wasn't hi, Josh. So we wrote this song together about how sometimes shit really sucks and sometimes it's amazing, but we all stand in the same trip together, and the fact that we're able to experience anything at all is mind-blowing to me. I don't know about you, but the song is called Clean Light Instead of Clean Tears.